I'm gonna try to do Marilyn Manson, Coma White. Fingers are probably hurt a little bit because the acoustic guitar and some of the movements. Standard tuning. At the end, I'll go back and do it slower. Six. It'll hurt a lot less on your acoustic, but I would put your small finger on 7 on D, and then you can do it how you want, but I'm just moving my index between 4, 5, 7. For you, then just practice the chord section right here. I don't really need that to be slowed down. That can be full speed. There's a second guitar part in this. Puts a lot of backing If someone were to watch this video, I guess they would probably want some of that stuff. Obviously, I wasn't reading and I messed up on the 7, so I'm about done with the video, but I'm gonna go back. Everything, they'll go back to this point too. I don't expect you to play this part, but if someone else stumbles on this. Again, let me know if this formatting's working with, I'll start doing the 150, using this zoom feature that I never paid attention to, seemed to be nice. Okay, good luck.